आज का रिव्यू है क्रिमिनल जस्टिस। पहले मैं आपको रिकैप दूंगा ऑफ सीजन वन। सीजन वन कुछ एक साल पहले रिलीज हुई थी, शायद आपने देखी हो। इट वॉज हेडेड बाय विक्रांत मैसी एज एन एमियबल यंग मैन। ही हेडलाइन सीजन वन ऑफ द शो अलॉन्ग विद पंकज त्रिपाठी एज अ करप्ट बट अ गुड हार्टेड लॉयर इन इंस्पायर्ड परफॉर्मेंसेज आई मस्ट से विद तिग्वांशु धूलिया वेल नोन डायरेक्टर हेल्मिंग द इनिशियल टाइटली प्रोड्यूस्ड एपिसोड्स ऑफ दिस एक्सेलेंट ऑफरिंग फ्रॉम अप्लॉज एंटरटेनमेंट। इट्स ऑन डिज्नी हॉटस्टार इफ यू डिडंट नो एंड मेनी ऑफ यू मे हैव सीन इट एंड व्हाइल द सब्सिक्वेंट एपिसोड्स मे हैव meandered into the jail system and its corrupt stereotypes, including Jackie Shroff himself playing his famous laid-back bhidu type role, it had enough in it to push you into binge watching it into a cliffhanger end. That was its USP, that end. Mind-blowing. So naturally, jab season 2 aaya, toh I was looking forward to season 2 myself and I wasn't disappointed.
Anuradha Chandra, आप पर इस अदालत ने इल्जाम लगाया है कि आपने विक्रम चंद्रा का चाकू मारकर खून किया।
तो बताइए क्या हुआ?
I stabbed him.
In season 2, the distractions, यानी जो किस्से जो उसमें हो जो होते हैं, they are unexpected. They are not stereotyped. The subject delves deeper into the private affairs of human beings and the extent to which they can go. The depths that they can plumb in achieving their hidden ends, shall we call their agenda. Anyone who has been in an abusive relationship can vouch for this, but it isn't easy to explain. For instance, being in an abusive relationship is not just about slapping and beating. You can kill with kindness. You can suffocate with the claustrophobia of love and control. It is a difficult lead role to play for Kirti Kulhari, with many dimensions, and I must say, she plays them boldly, and she plays them with great understanding. After all, it is actually quite a bold and revealing series that goes far beyond who did it to actually why they did it.
तुम्हें एक बार भी नहीं जानना है कि अनुचंद्रा ने ये क्यों किया?
क्या उससे अनुचंद्रा का क्राइम कम हो जाता है?
सच क्या है?
केस जो है ना, सिर्फ वकील नहीं लड़ता, आपको भी लड़ना होगा।
तो आपका मतलब है कि आपकी ये अनुचंद्रा ये इनोसेंट है?
इनोसेंट अंटिल प्रूवन गिल्टी।
एंड द क्लू फॉर दैट इज इन द सबटाइटल। गौर कीजिए, बिहाइंड क्लोज्ड डोर्स। सो यस, Kirti murdered her husband. She stabbed him with a knife, but why? Her young daughter is given the job of looking after her, but why? Anupriya Goenka, an upcoming young lawyer, she plays the role very well, is reluctant to take up the case with Pankaj Tripathi because the murdered lawyer has got a very good reputation. He takes up cases to fight pro bono. So why does she take up the case? It's a very smartly written series by Apoorva Asrani, with the original credit to the writer Peter Buffett, who wrote the original series Criminal Justice. And there is so much play of human emotions explored by director Rohan Sippy that you ignore the fact that the characters have adapted so easily to the prison system. Too easily, I think. It is filth. It is mafia. And still Kirti retains her sanity. Mere hisab se, sabse pehle, she should have become insane. That is the first thing to crack. From the kind of conventional life to this terrible prison system, she doesn't show too much effect. But overall, she plays it very well. And to some extent, season 2 does follow the track deeper into the prison system. But in this case, it's a women's prison. Yahan pe bhi organized gangs hain, a caste system hain that operates in the jails, and a universe of ambitious lawyers, played here by an experienced Meeta Vashisht, even Ashish Vidyarthi, who exploit the gullible and the weak. I would count not only Kirti as the exploited wife, but Deepthi Naval too, as an exploited mother in a way, of the murdered lawyer. It is a glimpse of a brutal reality, difficult to watch though. But mercifully, the director is not hell-bent on rubbing it in. Still, it is a difficult watch. Particularly because, according to me, it seems the matter drags on for at least 2 more episodes than is required. The audience has become impatient now for an answer. It is going too slow. Kuch had tak, Pankaj Tripathi's delightful and unexpected role with the persistent and newly married unsophisticated wife in tow, played charmingly by Khushbu Atre, with whom he is completely uncomfortable and who follows her husband into the city, longing for an intimate moment with her clumsy, even a boorish husband.
अरे पकड़ने दीजिए ना, हमको डर लग रहा है, हॉरर फिल्म है।
तुम्हें बोल रही थी ना हॉरर देखना है।
तो यही तो मजा होता है हॉरर फिल्म।
It's a delightful cameo. Appearances count for more than disputed facts, and reasonable doubt is enough to derail an entire case. So my rating for Criminal Justice for delivering an absorbing legal drama with important social questions effectively, that's the key. 8 out of 10. See it if you haven't seen it. And see 1 and 2, both are outstanding. And remember, press on my subscriber button for another outstanding review. I'll see you then.